Oh my, vampires. Don't worry, if they don't sparkle, you should be safe. On second thought, those vampires seem more formidable than the monsters you faced before. Are you sure you're up to the challenge? We wouldn't want you to end up like your buddy Adrian, would we? Yeah. Can you smell it? Something stinks. Maybe the conspiracy that you think surrounds Zagoravia. Oh, never mind. It's only the sewer shaft over there. Are you lost, Victor? There's nothing interesting in this direction. Turn back, and let's go and see the circus. Look, a circus. I've always loved circus performances. In fact, Zagoravia is one big circus right now. All kinds of freaks and sights presented to the eager audience. In this case, me. And your role is to play the clown, don't you think, Victor? I heard an entity called Apocalypse resides in this cave.
Never have I set foot in a more unnatural place. I've grown used to rotten decay, but this? Ice and snow in this season?
Those frozen soldiers, they look so chic. I tell you, Victor, someone here has a taste for modern art. Take care to get frozen in a more dynamic pose when you die, would you?
The cold is cutting through to my bones, yet it is nothing compared to the chill of anticipating the demon that sucked the warmth out of this place.
Thank you. Apocalypse, the demon Wraith, used to be held prisoner in this forsaken place, slowly draining all of its energies away to sustain its ever-burning wrath. But it seems its master has already unleashed the hungering monstrosity. Apocalypse flew towards the castle. I fear that it is moving in for an attack against the survivors. Make haste to Castle Zagore, Hunter. Save my legacy. Save Zagoravia.
Everyone is still alive. Good. At least there will be someone to patch me up after I'm done, or bury my remains.
Over there, on the balcony! Help!